can't get the AM station up here either?
I don't think so. It's only 1,000 watt on the AM, and the FM's 100,000, but the FM didn't go that far anyway. Seen Bulldog Lester anywhere?
I haven't seen him here for 3 or 4 weeks.
Have you been being a good guy, or?
Yeah. We had a water problem here.
Oh, yeah?
Sewage people putting septic tanks here. Some of them think maybe that's part of their goal, to make sure if the water breaks.
Really?
Just got to the place here a couple of days. That's about 3 or 4 days here, but it's eating in water here.
Wow. Well, that's not good.
Pepsi, these people want that bottle of water in here for people to use. They've done some building on where you live, did they?
You mean as far as stuff building up and stuff like that?
Built onto the house.
Oh, no, I'm in an apartment.
No, I'm in over on Pine Street.
Oh, yeah, they added a... They added a room on one side and extended out in the back a little bit. You're just across the road. I could see your house.
Yeah.
Lady in there, I think Mrs. Murphy, is that her name? Something like that told me that that's where you lived.
I'm forgetting all the names.
Well, I'm going to head down to Pennsville and visit my dad's grave site. Any flowers here in Crooksville, or florist shop? Got a florist shop here in Crooksville?
Yeah, there's a couple.
Where are they located?
One of them on West Main, the other one's Levering's going out of town.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll see you in another 55 years or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay, guy. Have a good one.
Yes. Yeah,